Japan's ruling party chose a new leader this morning, Yoshihiko Noda. He's set to be the country's next prime minister. Noda is currently the finance minister. He's trying to boost Japan's stagnant economy. As prime minister, he'll take on the extra responsibility of recovery from that devastating earthquake and tsunami last spring.